How to get a refund on shop app. So basically what you're gonna have to do is simply contact the store that you purchase from. So as you can see here from their official website, if you want to cancel an order, initiate a return or request a refund, then you need to contact the store that you purchased from. So after you contact them, they should give you the refund. So I really hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.